everybody. Today I am going to explain about the chapter profit and loss. There are two important terms, that is cost price and selling price. What do you mean by cost price? The price at which we purchase an article is called as cost price. On the other hand, the price at which an article is sold is called as selling price. So we have to learn certain key terms to work out the formulas. So the first one is profit or gain. So what do you mean by profit, and when can we say that there is a gain? If the selling price is greater than the cost price, the seller is said to have a gain. On the other hand, if the selling price is less than the cost price, the seller is said to have incurred a loss. So here I have written certain formulas to understand and note it before we work out the problems. So the first thing is, if they have asked us to find out the gain, so what is the formula for that? To find out the gain, we have to subtract selling price from the cost price. On the other hand, loss. Loss is equal to CP minus SP. What do you mean by CP? Already I have explained here. The price at which we purchase an article is CP. So CP minus SP will give you the loss. So have you understood about this? Gain and loss. The next one is, when they have given the cost price and the loss percentage, not the loss. See, there is difference between gain, loss and the loss percentage. So we have to just clearly understand this. First understand this problem, what they have given, and just write the correct formula. When they have given the loss percentage and the CP, selling price is equal to 100 minus loss percent divided by 100 into CP. Next one, when they have given the gain percentage and the selling price, and they have asked you to find out the CP, that is cost price. So cost price will be equal to 100 divided by 100 plus gain percent into selling price. So these are the two formulas. You have to note it down that only when the loss percentage and the gain percentage is given, you have to just substitute the sum with this formula. Next one, loss gain and the gain percentage and the loss percentage. Suppose in some of the formulas, they will ask you to find out the gain percentage. So, when they give the gain percentage, you have to just multiply gain with 100 and divide it by the cost price. Same way, loss percentage. Instead of gain, loss into 100 by CP. Next one, if you want to calculate the cost price based on the selling price and the gain. Suppose they have given the gain percentage and the cost price, and they have asked you to find out the selling price. That selling price will be equal to 100 plus gain percentage by 100 into cost price. Same way, when they ask you to find out the cost price, 100 divided by 100 minus loss percentage into SP. So I am sure that if you are thorough with all these formulas, surely you will be able to work out the problems. So these are the very, very important formulas. Before you work out the sums, you have to note down all these formulas and then you can move on. So in the next class, I am going to teach you about how to solve all the different types of problems which are coming under profit and loss. Thank you.